guys, Josh's allotment here, and welcome back. Today I'm going planting some flowers in here, so I'm just turning the soil over at the moment. I am currently filming with my GoPro on a head mount, so hopefully that looks cool. Just turn this over. Turned over. Now I'm just going to put some compost on top, but before that I'm just going to rake it. Just rake it, give it a fine till, and then yeah. Got my cucumbers in here. They're cool. Just giving that a fine till. Now I'm going to put some compost on top. So that's that. Just put some compost on top of that. So actually I might just let this rot down a bit on top, then come down tomorrow with my sister, but she's gonna do a bit up there. So I'll come back to that tomorrow, but for now I'm going to empty this bin, so I'm still heavy on my head, but first got to have a cup of tea. Cheers. This is for my holes, for when I do my carrot box here. So I think they're the right size. Nick, if you're going to watch this, can you tell me what size you use? What size piece of pipe you use? And tell me if this is too big. There's a hang comparison. So yeah. Right, let's get on emptying this compost bin. I think I'm just going to burn all this, so I'll make another fire pit up here. Another fire pit up here and round about here, then maybe tomorrow or sometime just burn it. So probably about here, burn it. So yeah, get on with that. Gosh, it's starting to rain, but it's not going to stop me from working. Oh. The furniture, this has rotted down quite well, as I'll say. So happy with that. Right, take this over and then I'll cut back to you when I'm nearly finished emptying it. Right, so I'll come back. I've nearly finished emptying this compost bin, and it's a lot bigger than I thought, and there's quite a bit of compost over there, but worth the while to empty it. I'm gonna get some big carrots, right, and parsnips. So yeah, hit you against the wall there. So there. So yeah. Okay. emptying that compost bin there. So, yeah. It just gets the fuck out. There we go. So, it's a lot bigger. Now I've just got to wait, get a load of sharp sand on it, building sand, whatever. Then get planting. Sick. Right, let's just take this over. Hi, welcome back. It's the next day, Saturday. Today I'm going to get the flowers in, which you saw me put the compost on yesterday. Just before. So I'm going to do that, and then I think I might move that pond there to like in here, round about here, and make it into like a nice area. So let's get on with that. So here, I think that's in frame. Yeah. So here I'm planting some Dutch iris mixed. So before I plant these, I'm gonna rake this so it's a fine till. So so I've just fine-tuned this. It's windy out today, so sorry. Okay, there's 25 here. Starting to come. Just making a hole about 15 centimetres deep. And then just putting the Irish bulb in. You can see there. And then I'm just backfilling it just with some like soft soil, mostly getting all this out because I put that back in the compost heap. And that will so I'll come back to you when I've planted all of these. And then yeah. Right, so there we go. Now I'm going to water them. pond is now out and I've got it here. And as you see, I have it like that. Give it a bit of depth. Right, so there we go. And now I've got to fill in the hole where I got it from. Then if I have any dirt left over on like built-in terrain, make it look nice. So I'll see you when I filled the hole in. So there we go. The hole's filled in and I've still got a bit of mud left. So I'm going to give this some terrain. Mostly at the back, so let's get doing that. Show you around the back as well. There, giving it a bit of terrain at the back. So it's up a bit. So there you go, that's that pond done there. Now I'm just going to like, I've got to neaten it up a bit and fill the edges. So I'll cut to when I'm finished. Right, so hi guys. I'm planting some leaf salad now in these pots, and then they will go into there. The pot thing over there. This needs watering. Oh, my beans have come through. So let's get planting. So there's that. There the pot's just filled. Gosh, it's so windy outside. Then we'll just put one in each pot, then put some Valencia, I don't know. I always forget it. Oh well. Mm-hmm. Gosh, it's got a few seeds here. Actually, I'll put two in each. Change my mind. Just need one more. Vermiculite, that's it, I think. Right. Can't remember where I put the seed. Oh, there it is. Okay. Right, so there's them. Just give them a bit of a water. Just help the germination process. And then we've got this stuff on top. I'll bring my friend down to see a lot.